chop slowly at the first baseline. Gardner scores. Ellsbury is tagged out. And the Yankees lead 3-0, but let's see.
Catcher interference, Michael. Ooh, he's got to go back.
So they will send Gardner back, and I guess Ellsbury hit the glove of Baker for catcher's interference.